And here's Grace for a third straight birdie, fourth in his last five holes.
Game on, boys.